A buyer's market, by contrast, has a lot of homes for sale. That's high inventory. Prices are on the downward trend, and homes take a long time to sell. In this market, buyers have more leverage in negotiations.